Hi, welcome to Money School Financial Dictionary. In this video, you will learn what law of demand is. The law of demand is a basic principle in economics that states that as the price of a good or service increases, the demand for it decreases, and vice versa. This relationship between price and quantity demand is used to help understand how market economies distribute resources and determine the prices of goods and services in daily transactions.